Nagaur, Rajasthan. Nagaur is a city in the state of Rajasthan, located in the Nagaur district. The town was originally founded by a group of people called the Naga Kshatriyas. The place is also called as Khatwan. The town has a Muslim history as well. It was the center of invasion for raiding parties from Central Asian countries. The Nagaur Fort is an important building, and it is the main tourist attractions in the place. The fort is built with sandstone and has been the epicenter of many battles and skirmishes. The fort was built in the 2nd century, and there are many exquisite temples and buildings inside the Nagaur Fort. Another important place in the city is the Tarkeen Dargah. It is an important site for many Muslims in the area, and town has the strong community of Muslims. The town also has a Jain temple that has been built from glass, and this is an important and sacred center for many Jains in the area as well. Some of the other tourist places in the area are Pasiwala Temple, Kenotaph of Amar Singh, Nath Ki Chhatri, Barli, and Saji Ki Tanka. The Kaniswar Fort is located around 50 kilometers away, and this 500 years old fort is also a worth visiting site. Nagaur Fair, which is held every year, is the second largest cattle fair in India, where over 70,000 animals and their traders take part. Additionally, the Nagaur Sufi Music Festival, held during the month of February every year, also draws lots of visitors.